Steve says hello everyone. Steve says welcome back. Steve says so what we're doing again last time. Steve says, oh yeah, our base. Steve says, we need to finish this. Steve says so I plan on stretching this base. Steve says 20 blocks in 4 directions for the factory like farm crops etc. Steve says then another 40 blocks on 4 directions for garden trees and etc. Steve says so this is 20 blocks. Steve says we need another extra 40 blocks or so. Steve says but that's for later. Steve says 20 blocks are what we're focusing right now. Steve says so we need lots of woods. Steve says so yes if anyone curious, we will make our farm in this terrain. Steve says farm in Y169. Steve says toilet break. Steve says I'm back. Steve says, and oh yeah, please comment in the comment section whatever comes to your mind. Steve says if you want to ask about anything just put your comment below. Steve says I always want to say that. Thank you. Steve says some mouse error there. Steve says this is kinda scary. Steve says, look, I can see my stairs. Steve says, best stairs ever, ho ho ho. Steve says, I make that stairs first so it doesn't get too dark. Steve says, because when I finish hide the space it will get very dark down there. Thank you. Steve says so I plan to put villagers in there. Steve says and here as well. Steve says but. Steve says the way to get them here is the problem. Steve says first we need to make a base down there. Steve says then build the train up here. Steve says lot of work incoming. Steve says but that's what Minecraft all about. Steve says, oh yeah, I also need lots of dirt. Steve says as to why I wanna make bases on the high places. Steve says because I love looking down on things. Steve says including people Steve says sorry I'm a bit more talkative today. Steve says I still don't know if you like me talk more or less. Steve says, so for now I will just do whatever I want. Steve says we will cover all of this in dirt. Thank you. Steve says, by the way, I just posted the first episode in this series on YouTube. Steve says it's getting darker down there. Steve says I need to light it up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Steve says, I think the first step is done. Steve says, should we do 20 block or lay? Steve says, yeah, we'll do 20. Steve says, I'm counting for the farm. Thank you. Steve says, "Don't surprise me like that, bro." Steve says, "Oops." Steve says, "I think that's it for today, guys." Steve says, "We shall continue this next time." Steve says, "See you later."